Three, two, one. Ugh. Oh, man.
Boring lettuce wrap burger with no fries for the guy with diabetes.
You could have just said number 37, but okay.
You know, doesn't have to be that way.
What do you know about it, old timer?
I was once newly diagnosed, like you.
You have diabetes? But you're eating all those carbs.
Everything in moderation, my friend. You have much to learn. And I can teach you.
Are you an Endo Master?
Shh. Not here. Come with me.
Cool Tesla. Did you spring for the light speed upgrade?
What do you think? And that's how CGM works.
Wow. I can't believe how much I've learned already.
Now, the next thing I want to teach you... Excuse me.
Hello, this message is for Endo Kenobi. This is your final notice to let you know that your insulin must be picked up today or it will be permanently destroyed.
Damn it.
What? What is it?
You must come with me to the place that is most feared by all people with diabetes.
Where?
CVS.
Next!
Well, I'm here to pick up my insulin. Last name, Kenobi.
Date of birth?
57BBY.
Yeah, I got that right here. Says your copay is 3,000 credits. Now, will that be debit or credit?
3,000 credits? That can't be right.
I'll take it from here, Gary.
I should have known you were behind this, Darth Abetes.
I'm always with you, Kenobi. You know that.
Well, anyway, just give me my insulin.
It says here you need a prior authorization.
What? I've never needed one before. Anyway, just call my doctor at her office.
Their office is closed for the day.
Fine. I'll just come back tomorrow.
Silly old man. Tomorrow's a Saturday.
No! Steve! What am I going to do without you?
Jeremy, use what you have learned. It can save you.
Steve! No! No!
Next.